you've got a blessed slate of projects coming up. I guess, can we start with Sandman? Obviously, means a lot to a lot of fans. Can you talk about where you fit into that and what they can expect from this adaptation?
It's amazing. I play Abel, Cain and Abel. Sanjeev Bhaskar plays my brother. All I can say is it's epic. It's a huge, huge scale. And the adaptation is really, really, they care a lot. You know, and I know Neil Gaiman was very hands-on with all of it. It's brilliant. I mean, I can't wait to see it. You know, I went and did some ADR for it a couple of weeks ago and I saw little clips of it. It looks unreal. It looks unreal.
I think obviously it's such a distinctive visual for the graphic novel. Was it nice to see that replicated, particularly with real sets? Because the making of footage has already shown us that they really went for it with this one.
Yeah, they went in, and I think if you're going to do something like Sandman, you have to do it properly. Otherwise, and I think that's why they probably took so long doing it, you know, because, I mean, yeah, comics, it's old, right? I mean, it goes back. So, yeah, I think they've done it justice.
I think in a world of increasingly saturated superhero films and comic book adaptations, what do you think is unique about Sandman that maybe makes it different from perhaps what people are expecting from another Avengers film or another Marvel film?
I think with Sandman is that it's true escapism, you know, and I think it's taking the characters and it's treating them with a lot of respect. You know, and like I said, they're doing it properly. Big budget, you know, Netflix, huge sets and detail. I think that's what it is. It's the detail. I think sometimes with really big films, they're like, people won't care or people don't really know. But Sandman fans know. So I hope that we deliver.